Recently, ODOT installed a traffic signal at State Route 25 and Five Point Road in Perrysburg. ODOT wants to advise drivers that this signal is temporary and cannot be synced to the signals just north of the area. ODOT is currently designing a permanent signal at this location, which will be installed once funding is secured. ODOT hopes to have the new light installed and synced with the other signals by the summer of 2017.